Dilapidated docks, cracked seawalls, and injured animals are causing the blood of some Bonita Springs residents to boil.
It's happening along the Imperial River. NBC2's Christina Mendez spoke with neighbors today who are looking for changes in their backyard.
It's happening all too often. Boaters speeding along this Imperial River canal, leaving neighbors feeling washed up and looking for answers.
It hurts.
Neighbors lining the Imperial River are growing more and more frustrated by boaters ignoring no-wake signs. The waves left behind by fast-moving boats are tearing apart docks and hurting wildlife.
It's just a matter of disrespect, not only for the people that live on the canal, but also disrespect, you know, for our ecology, the animals.
No-wake signs are scattered along the winding river, but people...
They're trying to get to the Gulf faster.
No excuse for speeding. Neighbors are at a loss for how to get that message across.
The injuries, you know, to those animals, you know, it's just really unacceptable.
You know, when you see one of these manatees with a prop mark down the back of it, it's you cry.
The Lee County Sheriff's Marine Unit says anyone speeding through a no-wake zone through the Imperial River will be slapped with an $88 fine because it's part of a manatee protection area. In Bonita Springs, Christina Mendez, NBC2.